Two men accused of raping a Miami teenager and then posting the encounter online have pleaded guilty to reduced charges. Mickelson Romulus and Benji Charles are sentenced to a year's probation. They're also banned from posting obscene material online. The pair reportedly posted their encounter with a victim on a sexually explicit website. Their lawyer claims the encounter was consensual. The attorney for their accuser says the evidence did not back up that claim.